So today I would like to show you something very functional as well as an at-home exercise that you can turn into cardio if you want to. One of the things about working out at home is you have to be able to get up and down off of the floor. And for some people, that can be really challenging. I know for me, my knees hurt, and so getting up and down off the floor sometimes can be a little bit difficult. But I talked to a physical therapist, and I learned this exercise as a way to get up and down off the floor. And you can also, if you do it repeatedly, it can work as cardio. So I have bare feet. That is because I don't want my feet to slide. If you do this with stocking feet or with shoes on, be certain that your feet aren't going to slide out from underneath you, because that's going to be really important. So this particular exercise, you start with your legs, you know, set a little wider than hip width apart. And the first thing is to kind of get your hands down on the floor. So you're going to do this like you've probably seen a toddler do this. And it's, so that's why it's a very functional exercise. So if you have to, you can put your knees on your elbows on your knees. But if you don't have to, you can just lean forward and then kind of just bear crawl and then turn your body and set your butt down. And then turn your body and push your way back up. Now, if that's challenging for you, if getting up and down off the floor like that is challenging for you, then you can actually set your knee down. That's an option too. So go down, crawl out, set your knee down, rotate over, and come back up. So let me do that from the side so you can see it from the side as well. So start, if you have to, set your elbows on your knees. If not, otherwise just kind of squat and lean down. Crawl forward, and then rotate your body and set down. And back up. And then if you're going to turn it into cardio, you're going to want to go both way, both sides. So turn both directions. This will be turning the other way. And then you want to make sure that you don't let your shoulders collapse when you do that. So I'll stand over here and do it this time on this side. If you're gonna do it for cardio, you're gonna go down. You may be able to hear it. Like I'm already, you can kind of hear my heart's working harder than it was when we started. So go down, crawl out, rotate over, rotate back up, down, other side, up. And if you do that 10 times, 5 times on each side, you're going to get a good pump going on your heart. It also is going to be very functional for other exercises where you need to be able to get down on the floor and do other things that I'll be showing you in future videos. So hope that's helpful for you. Please let me know what challenges you have or if you run into any problems with it or you know, if it works for you, that'd be great. So let me know. Thanks.